My glass, I can't even see the cameras, the lights flashing in my face, I can't see if there's anyone behind me. The harmonics in this room are awesome. I can't sing, but I have to, just for the vlog. Mama, ooh, didn't mean to make you cry. If I'm not back again this time tomorrow, carry on, carry on, as if nothing really.
I found the abandoned school, not the haunted school that you guys have seen in previous videos. We're on the road. I had to park at a restaurant and I have to walk down here. The grass is pretty high up, but I've seen so many people go in here, so I'm gonna try to find a way in. There's a fence around it. Maybe there's something behind the back, but there's a lot of businesses around. I hope that no one sees me go in and calls the cops or something, but we'll find out, won't we? What is up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Get Real Vlogs, where being controversial is my only talent today. We are in Schenectady, more of Colony area, and we are going to explore an abandoned school that was burned down and there's basically nothing left to it. I've seen it on a lot of YouTube channels. I wanted to come check it out myself. There's people literally walking right now. I got to get out of here very quickly before the cops get called. So let me show you the school real quick, and I hope you enjoy the video. This is what we're working with today, guys. I think there's a name up top there, but I can't see it because of the sun, but grass is really high, really easy to get into. There's a hole in the fence. Just the grass is the only issue. So let's go inside and check it out, see what we can find. Here's the first to look at it outside the fence area. Now to find a way in, even though there's all these bushes around it and grass. This is gonna be so much fun. Dun, 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 dun. That was way too easy. Actually, the grass isn't too bad right here. Now, it's not boarded up. Oh, there's cars stopping. Great, awesome. Let's see if we can get in here. And it looks like this guy's, because there's a fire, I believe, in like 2019. And a car honked, great. Let's go look around. Super easy way in, but the grass is so high. This is not gonna be fun, but it's the only way, I believe. Gosh dang it, man. This sucks. Here we go. There is absolutely no way in on the front area, and the grass is even longer in the back. I don't know if this is going to be happening today, guys, but we're going to try. I just don't want to get ticks and snakes and bugs. I already found a rabbit running around. I found the way in. Doesn't look too fun, but this is what it looks like, guys. I think it's the only way. I was wondering why this was sitting here, and this is why. Check this out. Just a desk outside. Oh no, it's the way to get in, and it's dark, and I hate going into dark, but let's go. Well, I already almost hurt myself crawling in on the desk over here. Yeah, I didn't think of the weight. Exit. All right, let's go. Nice and dark. And today I can put music in my video and get copyright and not care, because guess what, guys? Today we have another sponsor. Today's video is sponsored by Bonfire. Bonfire is a place where you can make your own t-shirts like myself and sell it online. They do all the shipping for you. You get 50% of what you make and they get 50%. So guys, go to Bonfire, sign up so you can start creating your own t-shirts as well. This definitely gives creepy vibes. Yeah, like I said, guys, a fire happened here. There's like no light in this place. Yeah, here's the fire. Hope there's not a basement, because this floor is no bueno. I have freaking thorns in me. Everything in me. Yeah, this could collapse. Oh, great. Well, it's been standing this long, guys. Hello, outside world. Yeah, well, the thing is, guys, I don't think this would be a place for homeless people because it's not comfortable at all. I don't know if I can get through this hallway. I do have to be careful with noise, too. I don't know how much it echoes in here. There is an Islamic school literally right next door. I was passing the Islamic school, and at first I was like, I saw the X for fire hazard on a building. I was like, so that belongs to an Islamic school. This abandoned school must have been bought out and fixed up. But no, this is literally right next to it. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get down this hallway. There's so much stuff, but let's see. There's not much to this place either, guys. Maybe I can get through. Oh, maybe not. Oh my gosh, maybe not. Gotta watch where I'm stepping. Do I even want to get through? Kinda. Maybe this stuff is set up purposefully so people don't go down there. Dang it, man. That's like the whole other half of the school. Maybe we'll come back to that, guys. Let's see. Let's go maybe upstairs. Don't know how the upstairs will be, but let's go find out. I don't know if buildings marked with a fire hazard sign are like worse to go into if you get caught. I don't know. I've never been into a building caught with a fire hazard sign on it. There's a downstairs too, maybe? Hallway. What was this? Maybe a bathroom that's just stripped clean? Echo!
Oh, darling, I was blind to let you go. But now since I see you in his arms, I want you back.
Well, if people didn't know I was in here, now they do. Unless it doesn't echo. Alright, on to more adventures. Oh, almost fell? Awesome. What a crappy entrance. Very anticlimactic. All right. Maybe upstairs has more. Exit. Thank you. Some people are nice. I'll tell you where to go if you're lost. Up the stairs. So much glass. Oh, goodness. Definitely don't know how safe this is. We are definitely gonna look out on the floors here. Pac-Man! Oh, these are some old school bathrooms. I don't even know when this place was built. I didn't do a good job looking up my history in here. I kind of just wanted to get in here before I chickened out. I don't even know what caused the fire either. Ooh. That's been here. I saw this in a video. Ooh, no. Ooh, no. Oh, no, sir. The floor is definitely really bad up here. All these rooms look the same, guys. I'll show it to you, but it's literally same exact thing. Yeah, the haunted school is a lot cooler than this. I might as well go film there today. I feel disgusting touching all this crap. I used to actually have these in my house when I was a kid, these old radiators, and I would accidentally touch it all the time, and it burned like crazy. Chalkboard, still intact, kind of. Same thing everywhere. Let's see if there's a stairwell that leads to the other side of the school. So I can see the other side of the downstairs, even though it's probably the same exact thing. Oh, of course, there is. I'm a genius. Get on the roof over here. And I think you can see the Islamic school right here. Yeah, right back there. I gotta be careful because that's really wide open. Hear people talking right outside. I gotta be careful. It's probably really stupid to go right by the window. I think this other side of the bottom is stacked with stuff too. I'll show you real quick. Yeah. Gosh, dang it, man. Hole. Freaking creepy. All right. Getting caught on crap. Ow. Oh, not good. Oh, wow. Guess I could have gotten there, too. Where does this lead to, though? Yeah, this side. I'm going to go out the other way. It's a little bit easier. Guess that's all of it, guys. Sorry to disappoint once again. Not good, but there's a basketball right over there. And we're towards the end of it. Yeah. Not cool. Still a decent place, though. Better than not exploring at all, I guess, guys. There's nothing that screams, I just explored that place, than walking out with a backpack, sweaty, and a flashlight in your hand. Thank you guys for watching another episode of Get Real Vlogs. I know that my videos lately have not been exciting because there's nothing inside, but it's still cool to come and explore. You guys should come and check this place out with some friends. Not much to see, but just a cool location. Thank you guys for watching. I will catch you guys next time. Peace.